What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to download videos from Safari on your iPhone or iPad. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. There are a lot of sites that allow you to download photos, videos and other files. If you need to download a video from Safari to your iPhone, then navigate to the website and select to download the file. In case it looks different on your iPhone, then make sure that you're running the latest software update. In this example, I will download a video from the free-to-use site called Pexels. After finding the correct video, tap on the download icon and the download should take a couple of seconds to complete. After the download is completed, you should see this small download icon in your URL bar. Tap on the icon and here select Downloads. You can then preview a list of downloads. When selecting the video, you have the option to rotate and share it from here. If you encounter any issues with saving your downloaded files, then ensure yourself that you have enough storage left on your device. Select Share, which will allow you to save the file to your video library, save the file to your iCloud, or send it to a contact from here. When this is done, open up your Files application. Here, in the Recent section, you can find the video and rename, copy or move it from here. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions. And see you in the next one.